Hey guys, what's up? And this is Pig on Fire 44 here, and I guess we're speaking French today, alright? So anyways, today I'm just going to be doing a Let's Play, and I'm probably just going to be doing this Let's Play from now on, and I'm basically going to be using mods in it, and the only mods I'm going to be using are Optifine, Minecraft Forge, obviously, to use the mods, Too Many Items, Timber, More Swords mod, More Bows, Gemscraft, Backpacker, is Minimap, Extended Workbench, and me and my friend CT Bomber might be doing some. Mod showcases on them, but we're not quite sure yet. So, anyways, let's just hop right into it. Anyways, I guess we're speaking French today. So, she's starting a world. Those are my other worlds, and have like a medieval village. Alright, so let's get into it. Main world. World. Okay. Alright, so I know a really good seed, and I might be doing some seed showcases, by the way, too. So anyways, the seed is 2-4, 2-3. And it should spawn us, like, right next to a village and two ravines, so I guess, hope it works, and let's just hop right into it. Get right into it. Alright, so, yes, okay, there you go. And, actually, this is, like, really annoying. Minimap option. No, not that. Enter the options. Save it. Just disable it. But that's just really annoying having that showing sometimes. Okay, so let's just go over here and see the ravine is right here. There's a ravine, got some coal. And also the other ravine is right over here. Like, right, I mean, maybe not right over here. And I'm kind of lagging a little bit. So. Let's just go ahead and get some potatoes. Oi, potato! I hate getting bread because I just don't like bread, right? And I'm kind of lagging a little bit. My computer sucks. But it's pretty soon, probably over the summer, I'm getting like a. Oh, this carrots. I hate carrots. I don't like carrots. Potatoes are my thing. And holy crap, why am I lagging? Just put it like that for now. Hopefully, I don't have any, poisonous potato. This summer I'm getting a new computer. It's called iBuyPower, and it's really good, actually. My friend got it, and he says it gets, like 90 FPS, almost, just about. So, yeah, I'm saving up some money to get that, and I hope to get it, and so, yeah. So I gotta poison this potato, something like that. Alright, I'm gonna try not to use too many items unless I necessarily have to, but so let's just go across the ravine and get some wood. Make a parkour. Fix up the village. Make it look nice. So yeah, sorry about my computer because it like really sucks, so I'm getting my own like a new computer pretty soon, so can't wait. And let's just chop down some wood. I'm not sure if it's lagging, because I just found this new video recorder. Because I tried to use Fraps, but I just didn't like the setup. Like, I'm using right now Snagit, and I'm not even sure if it's good or not. But, I'm just using it, so. And also, I'm looking forward to get like a better mic, so you guys can get better quality, because I know it must sound pretty bad, but I'll try to edit it out as much as I can. So, okay, let's just get 16 wood. No, I don't. I just usually like to get a stack. Okay. Right now it's like really hot out. It's like 84 degrees. Like my school, like they don't have air conditioning except for like what, two rooms. So it's like freaking like hot as like hell. Okay, so you got 16 wood, and maybe I can turn notch it up a little bit. It's for 16. You can actually see stuff. Okay. Alright, so is there a button? No, it's not a blacksmith. It's a thing that stinks, though. And this is. Oh, shit. And also with the extendable crafting mod, see, you guys must be like yelling at me right now because I made a crafting table, and but there's already a crafting table in the library here. But if you take the extendable crafting mod, see, look, it joins two crafting tables together, so look, it makes a huge crafting table. So let's just make some sticks. Let's make an extended. Yep, extended wooden pickaxe. So that's really good. And let's just go get some cobblestone. We already have enough food, so too bad there's no blacksmith, so we can just get a free furnace right off of that. Two furnaces actually. And I sorry guys, I know it's lagging. I mean, I hate it as much as you guys hate it. But I mean, just gonna have to deal with it because until I get a new computer. I think I know where there's like a flat area that way or that way. Alright, so let's just get right to it. Sorry guys, I'm done. Okay, let's just go right into the ravine. Into the ravine. Find a safe way down without dying. Should we risk it? I don't know. Ooh, mine shaft. Oh, I didn't even know that was in here. Oh, look at that. Oh, okay. Got it. Okay, and as you can see, this is the wooden pickaxe is actually mining maybe about as fast as the stone pickaxe, so it's pretty cool. And we should just get a little cobblestone, make some tools. And one thing to note that in this expandable crafting mod, the other tool, like better tools besides wooden tools, they need like actual wooden planks for like the, actually like the staff or whatever, like that little part right there. So, see, like, I'll show you here, that's a slide. Yeah, go like that. And then like here, so you actually need wooden planks. Though in the forum is kind of like screwy though, because like it's just, it does, like for the iron pickaxe, like there's actually no recipe. Like I'm not really sure how to make it, because like for every recipe it says you need wooden planks, but it just, yeah, it didn't show that. Alright, so come on, crafting tables, I wish you'd mine faster with your hand, but no. Let's just get this little bit of coal. I don't really need a whole lot of coal. I mean, well, I guess I do for iron and shit like that. But pretty big vein. And I'm not like quite entirely sure how to like play with your friends on like LAN. Like with Hamachi and stuff, like I made like a network though, but it's like not working. It's like screwy though, but I don't know. But I think we'll figure it out. So me and my friend CT Bomber can do let's plays together and stuff like that, because I know you guys would like that. Okay, just get this iron here just for armor and more better tools. There's an iron up there, but I don't feel like going all the way up. And lag, oh my god. And I don't know if this is too loud. Like, is it too loud? I don't know. And even though like the pickaxe and everything looks derpy, like the durabilities is like twice as much. So you, like, let's just get a stone pickaxe and that. They're really at 131. This is 262. So it's like just about double. Yeah, I guess it's a pretty good mod, but I mean, it's not like the best. I mean, it's just one of those things I just add like a little bit more, but I guess it's cool. Oh, shoot. Scary. Make black torches. Sports kid. Oh, pirate. Actually, oh yeah. I want to try to find, I'm gonna try to find melon seeds in this, so I'm gonna try to find that before I, like, do anything at all, because, what am I playing on? Oh, I'm playing on peaceful, so it's going easy. Alright, so, I like to have my inventory, like, clean, by the way, if you guys didn't know. Well, obviously you didn't know, but... The only thing that stinks about the Gemscraft mod, which I really think they should, like, make a, either if it's a bug, then make a patch for it, or, like, fix it if it's, like, supposed to be it, because it's really, like, screwy, because you can't, like, with this Gemscraft mod, you can't actually, like, mine diamonds with an iron pick. Like, it's, like, really screwy. I don't know why, but... I mean, seriously, it's just breaking the Minecraft game. Man, I need to make a sword. Holy crap, I just realized that. Let's make a wall. Like that. Alright, let's go make a wall. Oh, of course, gravel. The most hatred thing in the game, gravel. And lag. I absolutely hate lag. I don't know about you guys, but I hate lag. See this guy? Yep. Food down there, and iron there, and gotta make a furnace. You should be able to make like an extendable furnace or something that cooks like twice as fast. We just go all the way up around and something, but I don't know, something like that. I don't know, I have a lot of ideas for Minecraft, but they're probably never gonna put it in. And so I should just get rid of our wooden pickaxe, because, you know, we don't need that. So, I always love iron. But the thing on Gemscraft, like, with pyrite, you can't actually make armor, which is like, I don't know why, but, wait, do I even have Gemscraft installed? Whoa, there we go. Nope, yeah, there we go. See, like, they have, like, all these, they have amethyst, ruby, sapphire, emerald, topaz, pyrite, and black diamond, you have to find the nether. See, like, right here, it's like, netherrack, texture. And, but you can make a pyrite block though, tools though. But you can't actually make like armor, because see, they got all the armors here except for the, okay. Nope. I need that. So yeah, gotta make some armor. That's always good. Professor, I'm also, do I have the, scrolling and too many items is just, like, weird. Cause, like, it's the opposite, but I guess that makes more sense, cause if you scroll up, it'll go up in the page, and, like, I guess that makes a little more sense, but, I mean, it's kind of annoying, cause I'm used to it, so I'm just, like, scrolling all around the pages and everything. And you can make expandable iron, but I just don't. Oops. Oh. See, like, they actually have expandable, extended, whatever. I keep calling it expandable, but they have like expandable things, but it's like much more expensive though. See, that's why like I don't like it. So, holy crap! So many spiders. Jeez, I'm not sure if that's too loud for you guys, but turn it down just in case. Come on. Alright, let's just get some action for you guys, because I know this must be pretty boring. Let's see, there must be over here. Oh god, yes they are. Oh, hello, that's like five, what? Yeah, like five. A whole bunch of string. Woo! Even though it's useless. Alright, let's just get right in here. Nope, you're gonna die. You're gonna die! Oh, good thing they don't poison you anymore, because that was like the most annoying thing in like ever. Oh, I need more coal. No, not gonna cheat. That's how we do it here. That's how Minecraft Duos Plus does it. You don't cheat. Well, we cheated that then. Come on! Break! Okay, oof. I totally almost died, but. Well, I mean, not really, but. Oh. Okay, well, we need to go find some coal. And I just need to make a chest plate that as well. Let's just bring this with us just to be safe. Just in case anything bad happens. Okay, there's like so many spiders. Oh, hello. God damn, you're gonna die. Now you're a zombie. Just run away in case there's anything behind us. Alright, just grab this iron here and I just find that okay. Yes, I do. And what the heck? I might miss a lot of stuff, just right now, because, you never know. Where does Zani go? Did he go all the way down there? You can't get me, because I'm behind here, and it's Minecraft logic. Okie dokie, let's just get all this coal, just because we always gonna need coal. We always need coal in Minecraft. Why did I just... Thank you. always need coal in Minecraft. Because coal is what they're laughing at. You grab my cobblestone? No, you don't grab my cobblestone like that, you little nut. Oh, lag. Just wait for it to catch up. No, let's go. Oh, so that's topaz or? Man, I don't really like topaz because it's like terrible, but it's always good to have it just for the XP, you know? Hungry. Yeah, third. I'm gonna talk to them. Man, why? You stupid. Stupid. Okay, let's just go check what's over here. And my gosh, I hate this computer. See, this computer is like a work computer. So it only has 1 gigabyte of RAM, so it sucks, but... And plus, my mom has a lot of, like, shit downloaded. And, okay, big case is not hanging up, it looks like. Yeah, we're in level 27, so it should be pretty good. And... about... Man, I don't know about you guys, but I think Minecraft should be a little more, like, simpler, because... I mean, Minecraft is like an amazing game and all, but I mean, it just gets really, really annoying how like, how hard it is. Like, I mean, it's not that hard to download mods. Like, some mods are easy and some mods, like, a little complicated, but I think it just should be a little, like, easier, if you guys know what I mean. Oh god. No! God, I didn't even see it. Rotten fresh, no one likes you. Holy crap, I got 25 of spring. Let me make an iron bow. Let's just look it up on the forum real quick. Oops. Minecraft got more. Yeah, we can actually get more. Come on, go down. Iron bow. Alright, so it's just iron string. Okay, it's pretty simple. Iron and string. But do I even have it installed? Yeah, I have it installed. Right. Sure, because that's not how it... Maybe I need to put like a regular bow like in it. I don't know. This is like, some mods are like really scary. Let's try it again. Okay, let me just make a regular bow first. Do you need sticks? Do you need sticks? Sticks. Like that. And that, alright. Maybe I just have to put like that. Oh, what? Oh, wow, okay. Okay. So, yeah, that's good. I guess that makes like a little more sense so you can like keep upgrading it. But, I mean, that was a little like screwy, like. Like literally on the forums, there's like no, there's no bow right there. No bow. So anyways, I think I'm just gonna end off the video right here. So guys, I'll see you next time. And this is Pig on Fire here. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you liked, and just also subscribe for more. And just tell me just what I can improve on and everything so I can do better. And thank you. If you liked it, please like it. And see ya.